guys, AcidixYT here, and I know you may have thought that I died and fell off the face of the earth. By the way, earth isn't flat. But I am not dead, and I am in fact alive, and I am back from my little YouTube hiatus. Now, some of you might be wondering why I took the hiatus, and to be plain and simple with you, I had a lot of shit going on in my life. I had just shit that was just stupid, really, just happening to me, and just shit that I needed to deal with. I couldn't do anything else other than deal with it at that point, so I had to put YouTube on hold and deal with it, and then just continue making YouTube once I was done. So it's taken me 2.5 weeks to deal with it. I know it was a fair bit of issues with just everything, just not going into specifics, but there was issues with everything, so I've had to deal with all of that, finally dealt with it, and I am ready to get back on the YouTube grind and continue making Fortnite videos for all of you. Now, with me coming back to YouTube, Fortnite, or Epic Games, has just released Season 4 for Battle Royale, and it's got the new Battle Pass and all the new skins and all the new emotes and everything. So what I thought I would do is, I'm not even going to care that I just died. What I'm going to do is, I am going to give away 1,000 V-Bucks. Now, you can use this 1,000 V-Bucks to buy whatever you want. You can use it to buy the new Battle Pass, you can use it to buy a new emote or new skin or anything, but I'm gonna give away 1,000 V-Bucks, which for me is 15 bucks, but I'm gonna give away 1,000 V-Bucks to one lucky person, and they will be able to buy the new Season Pass for Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, in this Season Pass for Season 4, you get 7 skins. Yes, 7. You get 7 skins. You get more V-Bucks, you get back blings, you get gliders, you get pickaxes, you get all sorts of emotes, you get retro sci-fi free-falling skydiving trails. It's just insane. You get these spray things where you can spray paint on walls. This is the best season pass that they've ever had. So I'm just going to quickly go through Season 4, show you what's in it, and show you what you can hopefully get by winning my giveaway. So you get this cool as carbide skin. It's in my opinion, it's the best skin that they've ever started with. And you get Battlehawk, it's alright. You get the Gale Force pickaxe, which looks amazing. Then you get this glider, it's really not that good, to be honest. Then you get this skin, Technique, it's again not amazing, it's alright. You get Orange Justice. Now, this was one of the boogie down dances from memory. I've seen it on Twitter, and they finally added it as part of the Battle Pass. You get this emote, popcorn, you just chuck popcorn at your face. Pretty cool. More V-Bucks. You get spray paint skydiving trail. That is pretty cool. I really want that when I get to it. You get this glider, Wings of Valor. This is probably one of the best gliders they've ever made, to be honest, in my opinion. It just looks so clean and just amazing to me. Then you get, this is the pickaxe you get for the normal season pass if you don't have battle pass. Lollipopper. And it's alright, it's pretty cool. It's a cool idea. You get this skin. Now, I'm not really a fan of this skin, but it looks pretty cool. It goes with whatever this theme is. You got the respect emote, it's pretty cool. This backpack, it's again not my type, but pretty cool. Now you get this dance hype. This is just an amazing dance. I actually really really want this. Now you get, then we get to the good, like the really really good stuff. If the stuff beforehand wasn't really good to you, this is where it gets good. But the Valor skin, this just looks amazing to me. I absolutely love this skin. Then we move on, we get the glider for carbide. That just looks so clean to me. And then we get another outfit, squad leader. Pretty plain, nothing really going on with it, but it's pretty cool. Now we get Groove Jam, which is just weird. And to be honest, it's just weird, but it's cool. Like, look what he's doing. It's just weird. And then, finally, the last skin is this. Now, kind of looks like Black Panther. You have to say this kind of looks like Black Panther. So, who really doesn't want Black Panther? Like, come on. It's Black Panther. He's sick. Anyway, that's what's in the Battle Pass. Now, to get all the Battle Pass, get this, all the Battle Pass things and that, what you need to do is enter my giveaway, and you can win 1,000 V-Bucks. Now, to enter the giveaway, all you need to do is follow me on Twitter, you need to subscribe to me on YouTube, and in the comments on this video, you need to tell me what you like the most about the new map update and Season 4 as a whole for Fortnite, and I'll pick a lucky winner on Saturday the 5th of May in Australia, so probably Friday for everyone in America or UK, but Saturday the 5th of May I'll be picking a winner, and I'll let you know through I'll let you know through Twitter, and I'll get your contact details and I can give you the prize. Anyway, thanks for all of you watching this video. Remember to leave a like and subscribe and more Fortnite content, and catch you in the next one. Peace.